Hey guys. Say hi everyone.
Hi everyone.
We're on our way to the lot to check it out after this week. The guy, what do you call him though?
Our lot clearer.
Our lot clearer?
We cleared our lot.
Okay. Yeah, so we're gonna check out how the lot looks now because he was there all week, and we'll see what progress the has happened and what the land looks like, right?
Yeah, yesterday I staked out the lot so I could show the girls approximately where the house is gonna be and where their rooms are.
So the way my room is the sun gonna be near it?
Yeah.
Like, will sun come through my window?
Yeah.
Okay. Will mine?
No.
Yay!
No. Well, maybe in the afternoon you'll get some light.
Wait till you see how clear it is.
It's a big difference.
It's almost done.
A few things left. They gotta take all the brush out of there, all the trees that they knocked down. They gotta pull out, but the lot is pretty clear.
Yeah. And he told us that we have an apple tree there.
Yeah.
So that's cute. She needs a little trim, but that would be nice to have some apples.
What are you gonna name her?
We'll call her. What should we name the tree?
Go ahead, girls. What do you want to name the apple tree?
What does it look like?
Elvira.
What is it? I don't know. But it's an apple tree.
Aren't
so
they like pink or something? Usually, like.
Have you ever seen an apple before, Mia?
No, that's
Mia,
you've
seen an apple before,
that's
right?
That's awesome.
Have you ever had an apple, Mia? They're not pink.
They're red or green, dummy.
Okay.
Aren't those round things that are pink?
Tanya?
I don't know.
No, it's an apple tree. It has to be like Appaletta.
Apple?
Apollonia.
Apollonia.
Blossom?
Blossom, that's cute.
I was thinking that. That's why I said pink. I don't know.
What?
Well, apples aren't pink.
Mia, just be quiet.
You were thinking that? That's why you said pink for the name Blossom?
I don't know.
Mia, stop talking.
That doesn't make any sense. Are you excited to see what it's going to look like?
Yeah.
It's going to be so cool.
That'll be your new school, Ava, up there.
Back there?
Mm-hmm.
Well, that's the town hall. Get ready, you guys. It's coming up on the right. Think?
It's a lot more clean than it was.
Right?
Wow. This is all ours?
Yeah.
What are those sticks for?
It's for everything that they knocked down.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god.
What do you think, guys? That's where the basement is going to be. We get to have a walkout basement. So it's a big hole there. So the driveway will come in over here.
This is the garage. Cuts back like this.
Then the back of the house is that other stake?
That's the back right corner. I couldn't mark it because the brush is in the way.
What'd you say?
You guys are on the other side of the house. I can use the house as I want when I have sleepovers and stuff.
You're not having sleepovers.
Yes, I am. Everyone's gonna wanna come over.
Hey you guys, look, there's our baby girl tree.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know, that's what we were told anyway. It was an apple tree.
What's that stuff over there? That water bottle or anything?
I don't know. People threw garbage. That's nice, huh? He's still sleeping? Guys, we got this family adventure challenge that we're gonna do together for the first time, right? What do you think?
Kai, don't touch it.
Right, Mia?
Yeah. No.
So let's see what we got here. The unboxing.
Open it up, I can't stand it.
Oh, no. Oh my, baby Kai. Kai? What are you doing? We're gonna see what we're gonna do as a family.
What are these?
If I could take it out.
Use those to scratch.
The art of exploring. Oh, jeez.
The art of exploring.
Let's see.
Yeah, that's 5 to 30 minutes.
Baby.
In the house with the camera.
Yeah, sit right there.
That's what that means?
Yeah, I believe so.
Double trouble.
Yeah, let's do double.
We want to do something in the house? Just lightly. It's not, it wasn't scratching. That's weird.
Ow!
It says, get ready to laugh. It's time for a lip sync battle between team parents and team kiddos. The two teams get to take turns picking songs that the other team has to perform lip sync style on the spot, whether or not they actually know the words. Bonus, record the battle with your phone and post it to social media and take a poll to see who won. Mia's gonna love that one, huh? You have to.
I don't want to do that either.
You have to do it.
I don't wanna.
No, you have to.
Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready? Thank you.